Watch your step. Oh, another one. Welcome to my favorite place in my home right now, my pool. If you follow me on Instagram, you know that I have recently just built a pool and it has been my favorite thing in the last 5 months. It was surely the worst construction project I've ever done. It's been the only construction project that I've really ever done. And it was hell, but it was all worth it and I would love to share. I love this place. I love it so much, but I will tell you, pre-COVID, at the beginning of COVID, I was totally beating myself up and just mad that I'd spent the money and it was just such a headache and we hadn't even been able to really use the pool. But I am telling you, on the back end of being 4 or 5 months into COVID, I am so happy that I have had this space and I just feel so lucky and just proud to call this pool my own. This was built from scratch and having to deal with contractors and plans and timelines, like anything that could go wrong, went wrong. There were water lines broken, there was fences broken, there was just so many things that went wrong that in the middle of the project, I honestly wanted to stop. Dealing with the contractor, I felt like I had to deal with issues of racism, sexism, like so many things where I like really had to like look myself in the mirror every single night and like, do we really want this pool? But I think for me, I really had to put my big girl pants on and really had to like do my due diligence, do my research. I never knew what a rebar was. I didn't know the sequencing. Like, so I really wanted someone to hold my hand. Like, and when you talk about customer service, he just didn't have it. One thing I learned is to how not to treat people when you're servicing them. Some of my favorite things about this pool are the things that we had to acquire to make this pool our own. But my favorite thing is Uni. Uni was a gift to me from one of my Japanese teammates, Haruna, from Team Toyota in Japan. And she sent this Uni home with me back from Japan. So I like couldn't wait. We didn't even have access to the pool yet. So believe me, when we were able to use Uni, it was honestly like one of my happiest moments. One of my not so happy moments was when my boyfriend tried to do a front flip into the pool and land on Uni and popped it. So that's why Uni looks like she is. That's the state that she's in, but we've tried to preserve her the best that we can, but that's what we have. But my other favorite feature is the waterfall feature, and it's on a timer and it comes on in the morning and the night. It has a true function of circulating the water, but for me, it's peaceful. We can hear it from our bedroom. Our bedroom sits right above the pool. So in the morning when it goes off, we can hear it. In the evening when it's happy hour time, we can hear it. So it's just really peaceful. Another favorite feature that I love. I also love Bee Swanse. She is kind of somebody we have adopted. Our good friends bought it for us once they learned Uni died. So Bee Swanse, yes, her head is cut off, but we love her. I'm a big fan of Beyonce. So Bee Swanse, she just floats through this thing like she just owns this pool. So I love her. I love her for that. And the last thing that I love is during COVID, I've been able to have the opportunity to clean out a lot of closets. And so in one of our closets, we did a big clean out and I have these tapestries from when I traveled to South Africa. They were just rolled up, not being used. And so I'm like, oh my gosh, we've got a Bali theme. We've got an animal theme thing going on down there. So let's use this tapestry. So we've got this elephant, this giraffe tapestry, kind of random, but they have meaning. And I just wasn't having them having, I just didn't have any use for them. And so it's been also kind of cool to have them have some space and have use for them. And I love this place. Thank you so much for following along on my pool journey. I hope that one day maybe I could have you over for a pool party. But until then, I am going to get to relaxing. So thank you.